I think it's a wonderful energy in this company. You feel it immediately, like when you arrive, it's just, you know, nice people, so it's nice to work here. And great movers, so I've been working with a lot of classical dancers lately, and CACTI has been performed with a lot of classical dancers, so it's really, it's interesting to see different companies, you know, like this, now we have a new CACTI here, so it's very interesting. So my inspiration, I think, is comes from many different things. I think I always try to create things which the majority of us can relate to as people. My goal with my work is always to somehow reach out to the observer, and that can be in any kind of way. I don't have rules, basically, and I'm trying to reinvent myself for every piece I do, for my own sake, because it's more fun, you know. I'm trying to not get stuck into a recipe, on my own recipes, you know. So my inspiration comes from life, relationships, and situations, you know, like how, yeah, just whatever you see, anything that we can all relate to is, I think, great. And also just to, I try to, when I want to go to the theater, I want to see something that I don't know, you know, so I'm not the big fan of realism, really, like I like to create new worlds, you know, that we've never seen before, and also just, like, I'm a big fan of hard work, you know, like when I see a group together just working, or we're not on stage because it's easy, right? So I'm very tough, but I think it always comes back to the people, and to the dancers and to the people. So my inspiration is